I can't help feeling like I was on the verge of uncovering something big at the lighthouse. But Miss Pennywell said I need to follow my visions when they occur, and this one has led me to the hospital. This wing of the hospital is all but deserted at this time of night. There was a motel keychain lying on the floor with the empty blood bags. It's like I have a travel brochure of Savannah in my own mind. Next stop, a creepy motel.